Gullivers Travels with Jack Black. Perfect casting, as the book was all about a lovable, immature, rock-loving idiot. Come. The kind of character that doesn't know its right hand from its left.
Bushy-tailed for the boys.
The right. Now the left. Jonathan Swift can rest easy that his work is in safe, but confused hands.
Just get him.
In the final scene, Gulliver returns from his travels and gains this girlfriend. When I return from my travels, all I've gained was a case of the chops. But what has she got to hide? Her ID is the wrong way round. Then it flips.
Friends, I'm Mark.
Now it's hidden again. Mysterious. Some films just don't know when to quit making mistakes. In the end credits for Gulliver's Travels, check out the date on this newspaper. June 20th to June the 3rd. Someone obviously feels like time was moving backwards when they were watching this film. I didn't.